everybody. Today is Monday, June 12th, and the weather last week was much, much cooler, and that's because we had tremendous winds. In fact, they're still pretty prominent today, although they have died down quite a bit. So this is a gentle breeze where we live. Today is Thursday, June 8th, and this is our garden haul. We've got three Roma tomatoes, a small little orange pepper that basically fell off in my hand or I wouldn't have picked it, and four zucchini. And then we've also gotten some pests that we found on the tomatillo plants. They're cucumber beetles, I believe. They're striped. They don't show up real well, but they're kind of black and gold striped. So, and I got four off of, well, actually all of them came off of the same tomatillo plant, the one closest to the garden on the north. June 10th, and this is the Roma tomatoes that we got out of the garden. There's nine of them, and four are kind of small, and five that are a little bit larger. Here's the side yard with these mums, which aren't getting really big this. They're usually much bigger, so I think they're lacking something. Some antenna. Leanders. Everything's looking pretty good. My pomegranate, my only pomegranate. To stake the okra in this bed just because of the wind. This fire thorn is coming out, so I mean the branch is over, so we're gonna need to fix that. My impatience. I forget what they call these red things. I'm gonna have to look them up for these orangey red. They're almost like a weed in my yard. Pinched back a lot of the petunias this last week so that they get a little bit bloomy, if that's a word. This is a pot of agapanthus. And I'm gonna take out that Texas Ranger back there. It's just scrawny and not doing real well. I think we have enough agave. We're thinking we're gonna plant one back there. I don't know if that's smart or not. I never felt like it's smart just to plant a plant because you have one, but that's the black cherry tomato. It's doing pretty good, even though we planted a patty pan squash there. Nothing yet though. tomatillos and found a lot of pests on this one. Took all the bugs off of them, picked them off basically. My gladiolas, they don't like the wind. Who does? Oh, look at this poor plant here. It's just the wind has just taken and bent over so many of its stems. So, we did feed some of our squash this week with some food that we hope will bring it back to life. It had signs of lacking potassium, so that's what we fortified it with. This poor plant. Oh, there's this zucchini that's kind of gotten away from us. But poor thing. I mean, everything's just being destroyed by the wind. This poor thing here. Looks a little better even when you do that. Peppers seem to survive the wind okay. Have them staked pretty carefully, but still, it was a lot. I think gusts of over 30 miles an hour. Plants, poor plants. I felt sorry for them. Had these plants back here. And we got two big zucchini back in here too. My strawberries are flowering, so that's a good sign. Picked most of my Roma tomatoes off of this tomato plant. I don't even know if this is showing up decent. No cucumbers yet. But I will show my spaghetti squash. This is pretty impressive how much it's grown in just a week. Even in one day, it was pretty massive. There it is. And that's my garden. Okay, maybe that's not all my garden yet. I forgot to do some of the plants against the house here. These transplants look like they're doing really well. That's our garden for this week.